The next case is between Mr. and Mrs. Eyikwaju. Mr. Eyikwaju, ready doc? Quickly. Mrs. Eyikwaju and her children, please. To the dock. My lord, this is serious.
Very serious. Very serious.
Yes, madam. What are you seeing your husband for?
Thank you, my lord. My husband no want to sleep with me again for house. Now waiting they pay me be that.
I see. How many years have you spent together as husband and wife?
Now 7 years.
7 years. How many children do you have for him?
Now 6. But another one they road.
So in 7 years you've been pregnant 7 times. And you are complaining that your husband does not want to sleep with you anymore. Can't you see the man is looking so thin? His neck is like that of a vulture's. If not for your children, I would have sentenced you to 7 months in prison with hard labor. Get back! Come on, move out of my court!
It's not easy.
Charge you for contempt of court now.
Oh yeah, let's go. Oh yeah, it's not easy.
Go on the next case.
It's not easy.
It's not easy.
Easy.